Welcome. I am here today with members of the Holy Rosary Choir, and we are presenting a project that we had in mind for quite some time. And we finally, after a lot of hours of hard work, we have put this together. These are songs that we have done over the years that are our favorites, and these songs implement joy, parts of the seasons for Christmas, Easter, songs of faith, songs of hope. So I hope you enjoy. Our first song is In the Day of the Lord. It's a song that we love because it's joyful and it gets everybody going. Came to our parish, he not only brought his cheerful personality, his marvelous faith, but also his musical talent. When he told us that he could play the cello, well, we weren't going to let that get past us. So we asked him if he would be willing to join us in some of our liturgy, and he agreed, and we were absolutely grateful. So this next song is one we just did this past Christmas with Father on the cello, and it is called The Hope of Your Coming.
Celebrate the birth of Christ, the promised child.
This next hymn is one that we wait for every year. It's a Palm Sunday hymn that just is moving, it's lively, and we just absolutely enjoy doing it. It's called Hosanna Gathering. Way to describe it is it's just simply powerful. Who's that man?
Who is that man? Bring him on, who lives?
This next hymn is one that was the first one that Father John worked with us on. It's a song of faith, hope, and love. Let your will be done. I guess you could say, is very fitting for the times that we are in now, with illness, unrest of people, unhappiness. Something we need is faith. And this last song is Faith to Carry On.
Mm-hmm.
enjoy this. And mostly, though, I do want to thank these people right here. They've been wonderful working these hours, extra hours, to put this all together. I also want to thank Father John Girardi for his wonderful talent that he can share with us, and hope he stays with us for days and years to come. Michelle Blatz, your excellent performance on keyboard, couldn't appreciate it more. I hope these songs bring you some hope, some joy, some faith. We enjoyed it. God bless all of you.